Tell us,
O wondrous night,
whence the light?
The wondrous light, the ember that lingers when the world grows still,
the wick that persists, be the darkness shrill.
Whence the light?
The wondrous light
that burns even when thy lids have closed
and thoughts give way to night's repose.
The wondrous light
that ne'er began
but has always been,
uncreated but blazoned into being,
born, begotten, brought forth but not made. Whence came the wondrous light, the light of wisdom, the light of all?
Who declares, I was there when the heavens were formed and the skies made firm.
I was there, says the radiant word, when the Lord established the fountains, cupped the sea, gave the earth foundations.
There I was beside him, like a master worker,
daily delighting in the one who spoke,
the one who beheld me. There I was, in and with him,
rejoicing before him,
always.
Creator of the stars of night, your people's everlasting light, O Christ, Redeemer of us all, we pray you hear us when we call.
With the watchmen of the night, we await the Christ, the wondrous light, who rejoiced before the wondrous one from heaven's dawn to endless morn, yet regards and loves the race of men, the sin-bound stewards of creation, and, bent upon their liberation, set his face for Jerusalem through his advent at Bethlehem, and a willing one whose virgin soul would magnify the Lord of all.
But how can this be?
Said Mary, the mother of our Lord-to-be.
To which the herald of heaven sang,
Do not remember former things, or consider the ways of old. I am about to do something new. Now it springs forth. Do you not see it? I will make a way in the wilderness and rivers in the barren waste. For I give water in the wild and desert streams to give drink to the fruitful, to the faithful, whom I formed for myself that they might declare my praise.
Yes, the path of the righteous is as the light of dawn, shining ever brighter until the full day.
No.
Thank you.
wondrous night. Remember when the Lord led Abraham outside and then said,
look at the sky, count the stars if you can. So shall your offspring be.
O wondrous night, what ages passed by ere the Spirit revealed the singularity, the one offspring, the true star of the morning, the sun before everything, the image of God in whom all cohere, and the whole creation is held together. Can comprehend a love that dies, not for a lack or a deficit of love, but a love that dies for love's sake itself, for a love that abounds, for the love that redounds to ever greater and greater love.
Such love cannot die but for a moment, or say, a day or two, but no more than three.
can measure such dying, undying love? When the death of love is little more than a skip, a leap for joy in the glad heart of God, a moment of reunion and recognition.
How can you measure such love?
The answer to the mystery is simple.
A gift simply and freely given.
When you but welcome the love that brought to God, to flesh,
and love to life,
and light to birth, one star-soaked night.
How can you measure such love?
The answer is simple.
You cannot.
Thank you.
The rustling of robes stirs the otherwise steady rhythm of rustic rumination, sends tiny dust clouds pluming. The girl's hand subtly fans the fouled air from her infant's face, gracefully disguising the gestures with her reach to disclose him. The visitors beam with eyes full of star firelight, taking the passive child and passing him lightly with expert elder hands of night. She is weary, but welcoming of these trusty travelers, for she knows they have borne their burdens for a long time from a long way. Their speech is hushed as they kneel slowly, one by one, producing small treasures from inside each chest, but none to match the miracle at her breast, nursing beneath the blue gown of winter.
How do you count all the stars in the sky?
A wondrous night, holy and calm. Whence comes Gilead's healing balm? Whence the leaves of the curative tree? But from this child born for me. And whence the love he has given? That he should die and I should live. For what glory has gold, what fragrant spice, what palliative myrrh compared to this? Haste, haste, to bring him, Lord. Oh, be not slow to seek thy God.
Thank you.
Oh, be not slow to seek thy God.
God tarries not in seeking you.
Whence, O night, this wondrous light?
Whence? We've asked you over and over.
But now it occurs that you have seen both the whence as well as the whither.
To Bethlehem.
To Galilee.
Judea.
And to Calvary.
To rest and restoration born.
To the freedom of heaven that none should scorn.
To the joy, the indescribable joy that eternity set before him.
Pray with us, sail those ships all free
on Christmas Day, the
No, we cannot inquire before the beginning or measure the wondrous love extended, describe this joy beyond description, or fathom the depths he descended.
But who would not do as the Orient kings, as shepherds and angels before us, adore the truth ere life has ended, and join creation's chorus?
Repeat, repeat the sounding joy to God who came in love to earth.
Give wing to song and thanks to him for such an unassuming birth.
From whom the life?
Towards whom the way?
For he it is who is the light.
Whose promise rides on every ray.
To hallow and at last outstay.
The glorious night.
This wondrous night.